In this video, we're going to walk through how to fix the Kernel Power Event ID 41 task category 63 error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. This error usually shows up when your system shuts down unexpectedly or reboots without warning. It's often linked to a problem with the power supply. If you're using a desktop computer, that usually means the power supply unit inside your case. If you're on a laptop, it could be the AC adapter. Before we go into software fixes, it's important to understand that this might be a hardware problem. So if nothing here works, you might need to replace your power supply. Let's adjust some power settings. First, click on the search bar and type in Control Panel. Click on the result that says Control Panel. Once it opens, look to the top right corner and change the view to Large Icons if it's not already set. Then click on Power Options. Now, on the left side, click on Choose what the power buttons do. You should see a section called Shutdown Settings. Look for an option that says Turn on Fast Startup. If you see it, uncheck that box. If it's grayed out, click on the text above that says Change Settings that are currently unavailable. Then you'll be able to uncheck the box. Once it's unchecked, click Save Changes. Now, go back to the previous screen and under your selected power plan, click on Change Plan Settings. Here, you'll see options to turn off the display and to put the computer to sleep. If you've set both to Never, change them to more reasonable times. For example, set the display to turn off after 5 or 10 minutes and set the computer to sleep after 10 or 15 minutes. Click Save Changes when you're done. Next, we'll run a system file check to make sure none of your Windows system files are damaged. Click on the search bar again and type in CMD. You'll see Command Prompt appear in the search results. Right-click on it and select Run as Administrator. If a window pops up asking for permission, click Yes. Now, in the Command Prompt window, type the following command, sfc/scano. Make sure there's a space between SFC and the forward slash. Press Enter on your keyboard. The scan will begin. This might take a while, so just wait for it to finish. It will automatically try to fix any issues it finds. When it's done, you can close the command prompt window. Now, restart your computer. At this point, the error might stop showing up. But again, if this is a hardware issue, especially with your power supply, these steps might not work. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.